And when we woke up this morning, we woke up to this mountain view and being in the desert. We're here in January where it's very cold. I don't know if you can see the clouds and everything, but it's been snowing on the mountains and raining. So we still want to take a walk up, so that will be a later vlog bit, but we want to just first show you our bubble tent. So we have a jacuzzi out here, hot tub. So it is a two-seater, but it's kind of like a long, like you lie all the way long way, so we could easily fit four people. And then you have a little sitting out chair. I think if you came during summer, this would be really nice to just sit out here. It's been a bit cold and wet, so we haven't enjoyed that. And we have a hammock. And then you get to see, I kind of want to show you the bubble from outside, and I'll also show you it inside later. But as you can see, this is our lounge, and you can see straight in to the tent and vice versa. So it's interesting in terms of privacy, but it's really, really great in terms of just watching the stars, looking at the view, looking at the desert, looking at the mountains, and just feeling like you're really in nature. So there's two doors in here. You cannot have both of them open at the same time, otherwise the entire tent will deflate. But you check in, bit of a push, and then you have to close this door before you can open this door, otherwise the entire tent will deflate. And now, welcome to our bubble tent. So this is our lounge area. We have two seating areas here with this view, which has just been incredible. Feel very spoiled to be here. We have a heater / AC, whatever you want to call it. We just call it an aircon, South Africans, but I know our American friends also call it a heater. So whatever works for you, does both. Got a little mini fridge, got your tea, kettle section. Because the bathrooms are there and there is nothing to like zip or close a curtain here, when you're going from the bathroom to the bedroom, you kind of need to get changed in the bathroom or put on one of those gowns. Otherwise, you're going to walk through here and everyone is going to enjoy your walking through. Some people might be like, who cares? I'm on holiday, whatever. But I think it's really important to respect each other's cultures. And I think it's very important for us to just be respectful towards others and being in their homeland. We are here, do what they do. So I just made sure that I was wearing like long sleeve pajamas and everything, that I just felt like I wasn't revealing too much by walking through different rooms. But if you're someone that kind of likes their privacy, this is a very open area and you only have so much privacy available to you. The bedroom, which is so much fun. It has, the roof is completely open. So you can see from where I am, like mountains, and you can see, if it's clear clouds, then you'll be able to see the stars. But unfortunately, since we've been here, it's only been clouds, which is understandable because we're here in winter. But we get to enjoy the rain. So last night we got to hear and fall asleep to the sound of the rain just pattering on our tent. So pros and cons of winter and summer. You have your bathroom, where you have your sink, you get your little wardrobes. It's really great. Coming through here, there is a shower and a toilet. It is a bit of a squish, but we're good. The doors are, they don't open outwards, they open inwards. So just to explain, that's how small the space is. But it is small, so just mindful. I'm fine in it. I can easily just slide around, but for some people, they might find it annoying or very hard to open and close the door. The other thing is, I don't know if you can hear how loud it is. There is a thing here that is filling up the bubble tent with air. So it's pumping it through and it's quite loud. But again, James and I found it like it was more like white noise going to sleep with it. But some people might get very annoyed with this. Just giving you the pros and cons of the place. We enjoy it. Don't know how you'll feel. We have really enjoyed our stay so far. We have found that the service is incredible. It's really great. They're very on top of their things. They're very welcoming. The other thing which is really cool that they've done is the checkouts are 12 And because we arrived late, which again we'll share with you in a different blog, we asked for an extended time and they were more than happy to give us an extra hour for checkout. So we'll be checking out at 1 o'clock. Hope you enjoy this vlog and we hope that you found this insightful. We'll just sort of write a little maybe review below of pros, cons, and sort of key things that we found were helpful or tips of what to bring or not to bring while you're here.